The infection rate is one of, you know what's funny is, people think that the microdermal is new, and it's not. It's been going on for years. The insertion technique has been being perfected. The design of the anchor, the niobium anchors are the best, of course. There are several companies making the jewelry, and being in the business, being in the industry for 18 years, luckily we've learned to find out what companies have the right stuff, the good stuff, the treated stuff, alloy removed, surgical implantation grades of niobium and steel. But if you're nervous about getting a microdermal, watch this video, and it'll probably change your mind what you're going to do when I do.